just keep it up. Keep firing. You keep that style. In the lock-on system, since it's auto lock-on, I'm attacking this thing. Since you're attacking that thing now, yeah? Okay, yeah. Clearly, want to attack that thing behind me, not carry on attacking the thing in front of me. Shotgun on this game is seriously fucking good. You can nearly kill every single boss with it. You don't really need to fight this dude. You just run past him. You don't really need to fight him. Whoa, what's this? A tank. I can remember if you sit in a certain position, it can't hit you. That other one starts shooting at you. I think I've found it. Because you do more damage if you hit the eye, but it starts shooting at you like machine gun. Then again, you don't have to fight them, you can just run past them. I don't think you do, or do you? I can't. This thing open there, or is it? Can't remember what this is, or is it the one that you gain more health when you go Devil Tree? Oh, it makes you so you do more damage in Double Trigger. Yeah, you can go and hit it if you put the thingy back on so you can fly. You can go and hit it, but what's the point? Yeah, I wish my fucking rockets did that. And I'm pretty certain it's best just to let him get you to red hell and then just go into the true devil true form and then just kill it. There's a pain into that. Damn, I got... The hell is this game, really?